What is up, everyone? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today, this video is being recorded on June 15th, 2020. And today, we're going to be reacting to my best friend's YouTube video. Now, I have my laptop here like usual. And, so guys, he plays, car games. He plays like car games he just plays car games, and, he plays racing games or something. And, I have my laptop here. We're gonna go reacting to his channel. So, I'm gonna be reacting to his Infinis NFEM. It's NFS Heat. I'm gonna be reacting to that one that he did, like 1 month ago. So I'm gonna be reacting to it. Just so you know, he's probably like a.
Yo, he literally just crashed into a garage that he wanted to go into, and it didn't open. It didn't open, guys. It literally did not open. Like, how? Guys, this video might be kind of harsh, but it's okay. Guys, he literally also, he wanted to go, like, into this, tunnel, but it was locked. So he also crashed it. And, I think he, like, didn't mean to, but, he crashed it. He literally just did that. Because what I just don't understand is why would he, like, he's wanting every car to be, get crashed, even his, like, that's so funny. So freaking dumb. Like, boy, if you wanna go, like, into a new tunnel, then you gotta make sure it gets open. Not just go in, like, straight through, you know? Like, exactly. So, that's not basically what he wanted to do, I guess, but but it's okay. Bro, that person's not waiting for you. Just go. Chill, bro. Just freaking go, guys. Guys, like, literally, he's waiting for that guy, like, to hop in his car and, like, go with him. Because, but, bro, that guy does not even want to go with him. And he's, telling this guy, hop in. Like, really? Bro, what kind of thing is this? And he crashed into another car. Bruh. Gosh. He's not even following the boy, you're not even following the truck lights. It literally says red and he ran through a red light and there was a cop literally right there. Like, what the hell? Honestly, he does not even know how to drive. He's making hard turns when you know you have to brake and and you have to brake very slow and hard turn. Oh my god, this guy, what the hell are you doing? Boy, just chill. Why are you going in? Okay. Boy, why are you going into a lake? He's literally going into a lake that does not, like, what? Okay, what the? Bruh, what the heck is this kid doing? Does he not think or something? Like, what is this kid doing? Okay, you literally just crashed, and now you're gonna, like, not, you're just gonna go right into where you, oh my god, you know what, like, I don't even think if he could need, like, he needs to learn how to drive properly. He's driving, okay, I see you're into a parking lot, but you're not, driving. You're not parking your car nicely. You're just parking into two spots. Okay, I see you're on the highway, but yo, why are you hitting into stuff on the highway? Like, okay, you literally just crashed into another car on the highway. Like, what is this kid doing? Like, does he not know how to, like, drive or something? I don't even know. What is this kid doing? Okay, I see he's starting a race with other cars. Okay. You bet. Okay. 3, 2, 1, and then the race is on. Okay. I doubt he's gonna win. And just so you know, he's probably gonna win this race. Okay, all the other cars have taken you over and you're in 7th place. Wow. Okay. I see what he's doing. He's, like, making his way. Okay, I see.
you're in third place, so apparently, boy, okay, come on, come on, come on, go on, let's win this race, hopefully you can win it, okay, you're in second place, all you have to do is jump over the ramp and catch up to the first place car, the car that's up front and that's in first place. Okay. Keep it going, keep it going. Okay. Keep it going. You're almost there. Hurry up. You gotta win this race, come on. Yes, you're almost at the finish line. Go, 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 go. Final lap, alright, go. Hurry up. Come on, you gotta beat the first place car. You gotta get this, come on. Go, 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 go. Going, he's right there. Get him, get him, get him. Please overtake him. Come on, come on. He's right there. You're only like a few miles away. Come on, come on. Come on. You're almost there. Hurry up, hurry up, let's go. Stop reducing your speed, just go. Beat that first place car. Just beat the first place car, come on. You are in first place. Yes. Race number two. Come on. race number two is about to start because he's doing a new race this time, so that's why. He's doing a new race this time, so about to start. Come on, you're going. He's going. He's in third place. Oh, we got a new member for the race, so I guess he's welcome. I guess the new member is welcome into the race. 3, 2, 1, and the race has started. They had to restart it because the new member came in. he's apparently doing so good. Like, he's apparently doing good, so. He's in second place. Now he just has to do, he has to finish his final lap, and then he has to beat the first place car in the final lap right now, and then he'll win if he beats the first place car. Oh, he's almost there. He's at 500 yards. Yeah, he finished in first. So he apparently won those two races, which is okay, and I'm proud of him. But yeah, that's like, I guess basically what so I guess that's what I have for you guys today. Just make sure you guys, stay safe out there and have a wonderful day. Every single day, I just want you guys to, I guess, like, that's, the end of this video. So I guess that's all for this video. I guess I'm just gonna end it here. So make sure you guys like, subscribe, follow me on TikTok, follow my best friend Isander on social media as well, on his Instagram, because I truly believe he's good at infamous NFS heat. He's the best at it. I want to be for him to do more as well, and all that stuff. So shout out to you, Isander. Besides, bro,
you're the best at doing this game. You mastered it. Now you know what to do and stuff, and I'm proud of you. So guys, that's just gonna end like this video here. If you guys like, subscribe, follow me on TikTok, follow my best friend Isander on Instagram. And if you guys think he was better at this, make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up. And, yeah, I guess, cause, yeah.
You don't
want
to come?
Oh, sorry, I have to check, like, see something. But anyways, that's gonna end this video. If you can subscribe, like, follow me on TikTok, follow my best friend Sander. Make sure you guys turn on your post notifications. Link to my Zoomie will be in the description below. Alright? It's every day at 3:00 PM Eastern time. So, yeah. So yeah. Alright. Bye guys. See you guys.